I'm going to play Waltz by Aguado from Trinity's Grade 2 guitar. This charming waltz by Aguado is a great way of learning to play thirds. You get to play them in two different ways, together, so at the same time, and broken, so one after another. And on top of that, an additional technical challenge is that we also slide around with the left hand. It's a very enjoyable piece to play.